Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on this Friday morning. One more day of work, one more day of school, and we've got a long holiday weekend upon us. Good deal of clouds out there this morning. We'll try to brighten things up during the afternoon. Much cooler temperatures than what we saw yesterday. The wind direction today is going to be in off the ocean. That means temperatures climbing only into the 60s, so distinctively cooler. Early this morning, scattered showers, especially to our north. All that activity slides off to the north and to the east. And you can see here how things begin to brighten up during the afternoon. We'll get some partial sunshine. That then fuels the atmosphere, and showers and thunderstorms break out from the lakes region of New Hampshire up into the White Mountains. That activity then slides east. So, you know, the chance is there for at any time, both late this afternoon, tonight, and again on Saturday for a pop-up shower or thunderstorm. 60s today in Portland, but how about 80s here on Saturday? Same story inland with a run close to 90 south of the Lakes region. But, you know, Lakes region of western Maine, 80s. Lewiston, Auburn, 88. Augusta will be up to 88. And then cool again on Sunday. That's the theme all weekend long. Boy, if you're trying to make outdoor plans, it's cool, it's warm, it's cool, it's warm. Chance for showers today. Warm and muggy, a chance for shower on Saturday. Again on Monday, but none of these days are complete washouts.